I'm working on restarting my computer because I messed up on my when I compressed it and into the Windows Live Movie Maker. It did that. Then I'm put in Windows Movie Maker to compress into 100 MB for free stream. So that's what I'm doing today.